Hi, I hope you all are doing good today. If my voice cuts out or sounds a little scratchy, I'm having some allergies and it always messes with my vocal cords, so just bear with me. But I want to share my new painting that I just finished. It's of Stephanie. She is one of the elephants from Sedgwick County Zoo here in Wichita, Kansas, where I live. She's my favorite elephant to go visit out there because she's so beautiful. She has the biggest ears, and I just love her so much because, well, this one time I went there, the zookeepers were, it was one of the last times they said that they were having her paint, but she was taking with her trunk, you know, she had a brush, and one of the zookeepers had a canvas, and then the other one had a palette. And so then she dipped the brush into the palette and then put it on the canvas. It was so cool. I loved watching her paint, and she seemed to really be enjoying it. And so then after that, I was taking photos of her and everything. And after that, I told him, well, hey, I'd really like to paint her, but I can't get her to, you know, I can't get a photo of her with her ears out really big. And so they're like, well, hey, we have all these behaviors that she does, so we'll have her, you know, make her ears go out really big. And it's so cool. So I'm showing you some pictures now. Explained to me that Stephanie has over 200 behaviors, and they call them behaviors, but really to me it's like if you teach your dog tricks, you know, they taught the elephant tricks. But most of the time they're for a specific purpose, like for her veterinary care, and because she has problems with her teeth, because she says she's an old girl, you know, so they have to inspect her teeth regularly. And a lot of times she does this thing where, and they do this for in front of people, like there's scheduled times for it. It's like it's an elephant meet and greet kind of thing with the zookeepers. And what they do is they have her go there and she'll open her mouth really wide and they'll like squirt ketchup in there because she likes ketchup and other stuff. I think barbecue sauce. I've seen them use a lot of different stuff in there, but it's really cool. So if you haven't went to the zoo here in Wichita, you should totally go check it out. It's really fun. But they don't have her do too many behaviors, just the ones that are essential for them to be able to check her teeth. The Sedgwick County Zoo, along with several other zoos, rescued a herd of elephants from a sanctuary in Africa because they were going to be euthanized if they didn't get rescued. And so they brought part of the herd here to Wichita. And so now Stephanie has company and she's not alone. And so they don't have her do the behaviors unless they're necessary for her dental care or veterinary work. So some of the pictures that you are seeing, they don't have her do those very often anymore. She used to do a lot of her behaviors or tricks because she needed interaction with humans and she found it fun. I mean, you could tell she was enjoying it and she was getting treats, so just like a dog would. And I mean, she seemed like she was having fun. And even for an old girl, I mean, she really moves around. I mean, like she was bowing all the way down to the ground, and it's just really beautiful. And I feel really fortunate to have been able to be there and gotten to see that. So I wanted to honor that moment with this piece because this is one of her behaviors. She holds her trunk above her head and she's just so beautiful. I spent a little extra time painting this piece than I normally do because I wanted to get all the details in there. So I'm gonna show you some detail shots now that are gonna zoom in and show you the different parts of the painting. Prints of this painting are now available for sale on my website, and the original painting is also available too. So thank you so much for watching and have a good rest of your day.